We have to remember that Orton has almost cost Batista his career on two occasions.
That's just an occupational hazard, Cole. If Batista's going to step to someone as dangerous as WWE's Apex Predator, then the animal has to realize there are consequences to such ill-advised actions.
Well, that's a matter of opinion, Corey. The fact is, Batista is looking to give Randy Orton a taste of his own medicine, and that's going to be administered in large doses.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
I think that'll do it.
Batista might get an early three count.
One, two.
Not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out. Axe handle finds the mark.
Batista launching a heinous assault.
Things are playing out exact. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
No man does that better.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista get it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Batista has come out on top against the Viper.
The third-generation luchador Andrade is coming into this matchup carrying his family's rich legacy with pride.
Yeah, maybe a little overconfidence and cockiness, too.
I'd say more than a little.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action. After all, he is the world's largest athlete.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree, this should be fun.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Hammerlock.
DDT.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. This is his chance.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Big Show is on a mission to prove that he can still be dominant, saying, quote, "This match is important to me."
Hammerlock is in.
And almost picks up the win.
And he looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Goldberg built one of the longest undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Goldberg making a move. Here we go with Goldberg.
Going for it!
Boom!
Flip the kill switch. It's over.
And shoulders are down.
Curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Up and face first.
Flapjack.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Face first.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
neck breaker.
The peeps are enjoying this showing from Christian.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
Look out here.
Off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Drop kick.
Great. Could this be it?
Goldberg drives the shoulder up.
And the legend of Goldberg continues.
Chokeslam. Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster. Crippling. Connected on that. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Down with the jackhammer.
That might just do it.
Things don't look good for Christian.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Running power slam. Can he shut the door on this one?
Gotta make the save.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
That's a win worth celebrating.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be...
Cesaro is pound for pound the strongest.
Cesaro with the double leg, looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in? Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in. The Olympic gold medal is being taken to the limit here tonight.
Kurt Angle may be too.
Apparently a change in plans here.
I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Heavy duty right hand.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Soul kick.
Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Kurt setting it up. And just like that, it's all over. Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
Pin broken up easily.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh!
The three eyes are on full display.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Kurt setting it up. In. It's bedtime.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
I have no idea how he did it.
Looking for the finish.
Kurt Angle.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means hulking up or using his old NWO ways.
And then there's Steve Austin, a Hall of Famer, multi-time champion, a certified star who doesn't take any grief from anybody and lives his life on his terms.
Tread on the Texas rattlesnake, and trust me, you will get bit.
Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Hooked up.
Shin breaker.
The shoulders down early.
Oh man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
That would have been a shocker.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
From the top.
Great agility there.
He's in full control now.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Steve Austin is on the attack.
Stringing together.
Stunner!
Amazing.
This could do it.
One, two,
he gets his shoulder up before three.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
An opponent has to be ready for anything if there's even the possibility of crossing paths with Stone Cold Steve Austin. They must...
Whoa!
Not enough to end this one. It's way too early.
And walking it dry.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending of this matchup.
What a win for Stone Cold.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Steve Austin wins here in impressive fashion. Drew McIntyre has been waiting.
Uh-oh. Future Shock DDT.
Big opportunity for him now.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Saw that one coming.
This could be big.
Might have just shattered their face.
Close the book on this one.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Out of this world, Spaceman Plancha.
He's trying again.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Can the
his singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Franco Fernandez. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, we're at
Shane Thorne looking to end this.
How do you come back from that?
Shane Thorne got the worst end of that.
His singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Alan Miller.
That's an impressive win.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ooh. Elbow smash. Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket. Ooh. Knife edge chop.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
DDT.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
And he's heading back in.
Bang! Nice contact there.
The shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Hurricanrana! Really just laying it in.
Setting up.
Akira Tozawa, big move coming!
Does he have a win in hand now?
I don't know, Simcoe.
Akira Tozawa wins!
Here is your winner, Akira Tozawa!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Just needs to do more damage.
Meet him at the pay window.
Even more devastating this time.
It's itched in. He got him a tap out. That's a big win.
And we're ready to go, folks. And got
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
that puts her in total control.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, Cassidy Frankie.
Huge victory.
Every chance he gets, Velveteen Dream is redefining what it means to be a superstar.
There is certainly no one else in WWE like Velveteen Dream. We're set to bear witness to the experience.
And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go.
Avalanche Spanish Fly!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, he's got him up.
Boom! Spikes him down.
Oh, nasty impact.
Now trampling the opposition.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Lariat.
He's taking some good hits.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
And he's heading back in.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
You know, for somebody who hasn't been in the business all that long, I'd say Velveteen Dream sure does have a high opinion of himself. It's almost as if he looks down at the rest of the roster.
Oh, look at the attacking the knee.
Can he end it quickly?
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
To Michael's point about Velveteen Dream's disdain for the locker room, it's no secret that the superstar he detests the most are those who first made a name for themselves on the independent scene.
Focused attack on the back. Oh, kick finds it.
This looks like the setup to
a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, Paul Fernandez.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one.